May governor come back and come make things down for us. We want time for Hungary. Hungary, they kill us.
They say let the poor breathe, but them take away food subsidy. Food prices be rising, inflation be spiking, and the poor keep on suffering. They steal our mandate, and them give us Balabulu president. Them squeeze us for the taxes, increase their salaries, while the poor keep on suffering. But Mr. President, you said you let the poor breathe, but yet you take the oxygen away. Now how can the poor breathe? Yeah, yeah. 'Cause Mr. President, you said you let the poor breathe.